This is the movie.
Maybe we could be friends.
And these are the co-stars that changed Shia LaBeouf's life.
When I was really low, they were both there for me. Both of them, individually, together, after the film.
Shia referring to Dakota Johnson and newcomer Zach Gottsagen, who helped him through some tough times.
Would you say that doing this film and meeting these guys was kind of like a salvation for you
in that time? Yeah.
It's really beautiful.
I'm looking for a missing person. Have you seen him?
The movie in theaters Friday about a young man with Down syndrome, played by Zach, who's on a mission to become a professional wrestler.
You need a name.
Falcon. Peanut Butter Falcon!
Going on a crazy road trip with Shia to wrestling camp.
Zach, what was the most fun experience that you had? What was the best part of doing this film for you?
With Shia.
Yeah?
Yeah. Shia always has been the best person just to work with and just to practice our lines together. And we always hang together, just do some rap together and just doing all the fun stuff together.
Aww. Was this a dream come true for you?
Yes, it is, yeah.
You were really maternal with this.
Aww, you were the mama bear?
Yeah, big time.
I mean, it was like a bunch of wild boys. They were like the Lost Boys, all of them.
Yeah.
That's such a good way to put it.
I truly love them, these two, forever.
And critics are falling in love with the Peanut Butter Falcon.
One more extra, hit the subscribe button and the bell. Never miss a video.